Yo, what's going on today, guys? You're both here today. We are back at spintires, taking a look at some more spintires mods. Now, what we have here is a 3D bucket. We have a couple of tire options on this car. Hardy you can choose from, but this car is not like very fast, but it's sort of slow. But now we're going to be talking about this Jeep Comanche VIP car. I was just hanging outside of the garage here. Now, as we can see, that of a car I have in the background is sort of a silly mod. As we can see, the car has no add-ons or tire options. Another one here is not a mod you would expect to see in spin tires. It's not a truck. Think it's a truck? I think so, but it sounds like it has a truck engine. Then again, it's kind of made out of wood. Thank you.
Nope.
And because of the stump, they bring up the mountain. There's no way around. So I was going to leave that in the water until I can rescue it till later. So, hopefully you guys liked this video. Don't forget to leave me a like. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. I'll see you guys in the next one. Talk to you guys later.